So thoughts on the first day? How'd it go? Was there any nerves going through your first practice?
Surprisingly, no. I've been anxious. I've been waiting for this for quite a while now. It was exciting. It was fun to get out there with the guys. Finally, I've been here all off season, just itching for today, and it came and was everything I expected.
Our energy, the freshness, the newness, all that was excellent. Had a bunch of guys do a bunch of things really well, and had a bunch of guys do things that we'll correct very quickly on film this afternoon, and hopefully never do again.
How do you feel in terms of grasp of the offense? How'd you feel running things out there?
Oh, it's getting there. I feel comfortable, but it's fast. They're at a whole nother speed. It's like hyper speed, and I know we're not even in pads yet, so we're probably going slow motion for everyone else. But it's fast. But in terms of the offense conceptually, I'm feeling comfortable. But you know, there's things I got to work on, and going at that speed, you got to process a little faster. But I'm feeling comfortable, and it's easy when you got great athletes around you, you know.
How's it been hanging out with Jeff Locke? How has he received you?
Oh, great. Jeff Locke's great. All the quarterbacks are great. It's a really fun group of guys, but most quarterback rooms are, and you know, very similar to them. But you know, he's been great.
Can you talk about your relationship with Coach Yost? I mean, new coordinator, new quarterback, kind of how that position is really all kind of starting over.
Yeah, it's cool because we kind of came in at the same time. I actually came in a little before him. Yeah. But no, it's been a neat experience, just us learning the offense together. We both have to tip our hats to Coach Tyler Osborne. He's been right there. Without him, I wouldn't have been able to call any plays today. Coach Osborne's done an outstanding job getting me ready for this. But yeah, Coach Yost specifically, I think me and him gel really well. But he's a real easygoing guy. He's a quarterback coach guy, so he gets along with all the quarterbacks. So that's no surprise there.
We ask sometimes I'll ask him questions that he doesn't have the answer to, and he asks me questions I don't have answers to. So Jeff is kind of our kind of assistant quarterback coach in that way. But no, it's I mean, we're in this together, and as coaching quarterbacks, I've been lucky to always kind of have good players to work with, but also the relationship you build with them, because the amount of time you spend and the process of you deal with one guy at a time. I mean, you never really line up with two quarterbacks on the field, which that's different than most every other position that kind of goes. And then for the most part, you don't rotate quarterbacks that much, so you kind of that guy kind of feels confidence and success from you. So, no, but working together, and he's been fun to work with. He's very similar to a lot of the guys I've worked with as far as how driven he is to be a great player.
Overall, kind of functionally, just as far as the first practice with some new coaches and you know, really three quarterbacks in there that were completely new, that functionally was okay, with a, you know, a very high ceiling.